had his dick out! Sir! Can you believe he had his dick out?
Hey, Johnny! The big bad biker man!
Liz Torres, the meanest bitch in Bohan.
Oh, come here, sweetie.
Shit, I'd let you kiss me, but I'm afraid you'd stick a knife in my back while I was doing it.
You wouldn't be the first man I tried that trick on, sweetie.
Yeah, I heard the stories. Listen, I also heard you got somebody for that brown.
Maybe. There's an apartment on Cassidy Street in Shoveler. You go upstairs and talk to Charlie on the third floor.
There any heat?
One isn't there. I got a new guy going along with you. He's from Eastern Europe somewheres. The heat's coming from Charlie. Use this slathered motherfucker to help. But if it's him, you know what you gotta do.
Well, either way, it ain't coming back to you, Liz.
Hey, you know Playboy? He's going along too. Hey, Playboy!
Yo, chill for a second, Joe.
Nah, not really.
Don't you wanna dance?
No, I'll just sit right here and wait for your boy.
Hey, Johnny!
Yo!
Come over here! Come here!
Yeah.
Nico, this is Johnny. Now, Johnny is sitting on a big pile of heroin. I don't go near this stuff, professionally. But I found him a buyer. We're nervous. Will you oversee the deal and check everything is cool?
Sure.
Thank you!
Well, I gotta go pick up the stuff. So, I'll see you there.
Bye.
See all them big BBW titties all in y'all face. Damn near in y'all mouth. Welcome back. GTA Lost in the Damn. This is the Lost Damn. Whatever that shit is. We back on here. Oh, y'all two videos. Do keep in mind that I want to have my niece and nephew here Saturday and Sunday. So I'm going to get y'all today, but I might be out for just a couple days. Give y'all some time to catch up on the videos anyway. So for right now, we're going to hop right in this thing, get ass naked. I didn't make some more money. I'm probably going to do some races and stuff on this side. Maybe do some arm wrestling. What did I just say? Maybe do some arm wrestling and stuff so we can buy some better weapons and all of that kind of stuff. So funny. I haven't played GTA 4 since like 2013. I think we played GTA 4. We did Lost in the Damn. I mean, we did...
Get back here, you little son of a bitch!
We played Ballad of Gay Tony in 2014, but I do remember her. I think we cleaned the girl up, right? What are you doing? I'm pretty sure I'm going the wrong way too, guys. I meant to pay my little toll. I ain't playing my fee for the toll. Now we got to up here and deal with all this.
Fuck me!
Let's cut down there. No. Oh, this is only one star. That's not gonna be too bad. Alright, now, where were we? Down? Alright, here we go. We close. Alright, we're real close. I'm gonna edit it, but you know what? We're gonna let it ride. It was in there listening to that reggaeton. It's so funny because Johnny and Nika have like a similar, they look kind of similar. I might just be tripping. I don't think it's just me, but I might be. Oh my God, the handle. What y'all doing over there? They have a little meeting?
Who wants my meat?
Who wants your meat? I have some. I want all of me.
Toma!
My man, hey. This is alright. I mean, it ain't no Krabby Patty, but it'll do, yo. Alright, let's go ahead and do this mission.
Give me that shit, man. We got a buyer.
I don't know why Billy got you to handle this, and not me. I mean, what's up with that, huh? I guess you Semites are good at sniffing out a deal. Ain't that right, Johnny?
He didn't get you because Liz Torres and any other two-bit hustler on the street would take you for the little pussy that you are. Rob you blind. But give me that shit.
See you around, big guy.
Smack the shit out of him. Go to the building where the deal is taking place. All right, we were close, so we're good, we're good. Street family, if you don't know, it's Bully 2. It's being worked on. I don't know, I can't confirm it, but there is, if you go on Google, there's a lot of news. Not a lot of news, but there was some news a couple weeks ago. They were having a casting call and stuff like that. If that's the truth, boy, I'm ready. I at least know if Rockstar brings a game out that hasn't been out for a long time, that it's going to be as good as expected. I can't say that for a lot of the other games. I just slobbered again. What do I have right now? What's it going to replace it with? This? I'll try this out. Hey, yo. All right, hold on. We got full shield, full vest. Them doors. I'm still not used to these controls. I might never get used to these controls, if we're being honest with you. Matter of fact, hold on, if I put it on, what is it right now? Standard? If I put it on classic, what are the controls? Hold up. Way out.
I'm an Asian dude called Charlie.
Like in Vietnam.
Just like the movies, man.
Let's put it back. Let's put it back, cause I already. Let me chill out.
Nice. Oh. Hey, man.
What's up, Nico? Good to see you, brother.
Hey, you ready?
Sure, let's do this. Nothing like selling some dope to let you know you're alive.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's do this.
All right, come on.
Hey, what's going on, guys? What's going on?
Not much. Let's do this.
You got the heroin, right? Right?
Come on, let's do this quickly.
But you got the heroin, correct? You're carrying it, correct? I mean, it's a simple question.
What's wrong with you? You're being fucking weird.
Not weird, man. I just want to know if you're carrying the stuff, right?
You ain't right, friend.
No, come on, let's
get out of here.
LCPD! Freeze, motherfucker! I said freeze!
Freeze, motherfucker!
Oh. You head for the roof! I'll go down! Fuck them all!
I love my job. I found me an AK. Ah! AK is nice.
You're dead! Go!
I'm gonna need to use a little bit more blind fire. These dudes is reckless.
This what you want?
This what you want? Nico, you doing a lot.
Everybody get down and stay calm. Everybody get back.
Is he dead yet? You dead, brother? He dead?
Everybody get down.
Success. Yo, what game was that I was playing? Oh!
What the shit? My leg!
The question is, are we just trying to get out of here? What's our objective? Hold on. Lose the cops to collect the packages.
Really,
we actually gotta collect these packages. They're all downstairs though. Okay. They're all down here. Hey, yo, oh my God! Is you dead?
You ain't getting an open casket.
He gone, baby. He gone. I need to be a little bit more careful.
Take it!
Fuck, man, fuck!
I gotta be a little bit more careful. The cops got a lot of health, and they already took almost a whole shield. Okay, now we're on the right floor. We're on the right floor right here where we can collect the packages and do what we're supposed to do. Are we just gonna go out here? Is this open?
Dispatch air unit from the Mesa Heights.
Oh, we're just losing the cops.
There's nowhere to go, shit.
I'm coming down on you, asshole!
Yeah, we already got
King's cops. Dead!
Give it up!
Damn, you ain't down yet! Johnny, shoot him!
Ah, come on!
I don't really know. No, oh my god. Can I go this way? Oh man. I thought we were supposed to collect some packages. We're just literally escaping.
We got you. It's over.
Come on. Hurry up. Oh my lord Jesus.
Cover my ass.
I need a vehicle. Like right now. We got 3 stars. You mean to tell me all the vehicles that ran past? I can't get a car. There's a bike. My bike. My beats. You ever see that? You ever see that video? Dude was on the train, making all kind of noises with his headphones on. And the dude on the train just stole him and ran off when the door opened. He said, my beats. No. This is what I like right here. Oh my god. Yes! Is there a pan spray? Oh, dude, that is far. How do I get there? I go this way. Come on. We got 3 of them things, man. Like when I was looking at all those blue dots, I forgot those is the cops. I'm thinking those are the things we needed to pick up, the packages. There are no packages, they're cops. So delete your comment if you said it. You know what I'm saying? Oh my, okay. If this was San Andreas, I'd have been fell off.
Shit!
Thick ass out of here. This driving is going to get me killed one of these days.
I would like to say that mission is bombletis.
I need to go buy some armor.
Oh, fuck.
So, Johnny, are we rich?
No, Billy, we're not. What we are is under observation by some kind of LCPD drugs task force. The buyer was a pig.
Hell, Johnny, that's not kosher. I'll call you when another buyer's lined up.
Sounds good.
We're moving up in the world, Johnny. There's a congressman needs your help. Tom Stubbs III. I told you keeping that lawyer around would have its uses. This guy's at one of them dumbass gentlemen's clubs in Algonquin. The kind without tits. The jousters.
Politicians and lawyers? What are we becoming, man? Next thing you're gonna tell me we're doing some shit kicking for the LCPD.
It's just opposite the Libertonian. Go pay him a visit. If you're still thinking about your brothers and not just your own ego, that is.
Alright, next mission. Politics.
Do you have an appointment?
No. I thought I'd inquire about a membership.
Excuse me?
Yeah. Under this ravaged, drug-addled exterior lies the heart of a reactionary prick, so I thought I'd fit right in here.
I think you should leave, sir, before I call the police.
I think you should leave, sir, before I... Dude, it is the 21st century. Let me tell you something. You've got a job wiping rich pricks' asses, and for some reason you seem a little pleased with yourself.
Will you leave?
Trust me, man, nothing would please me more. But I'm supposed to see Tom Stubbs, and well... He said to meet him here.
Oh, Mr. Stubbs, sir. Okay, you only had to say so, sir. Follow me, will you? Mr. Stubbs is in the day spa, receiving some back work.
Right you are.
Mr. Stubbs, a gentleman for you.
Oh, thank you, Levis. And thank you.
So, you're David Grossman's friend.
Oh, yeah. We're old, old buddies.
Love the old boy network.
Yeah, I can imagine. So, what is it that you want?
Could you excuse us, sugar?
Okay, sure.
And thank you. Best massage I ever had that didn't involve a happy ending or a poignant sense of guilt afterwards.
See you tomorrow.
Tom Stubbs, how do you do?
Well, now that you mention it, I'm starting to feel a little queasy.
Don't be pathetic. No secrets here, pal. Now listen, I'm in a bit of a bother sport.
Well, I think they could fix that with surgery these days, you know?
Can we stop with the jokes? Grossman tells me you're reliable.
Grossman? That guy's an asshole.
Look, I'm not going to insult your intelligence by pretending to be a good guy. I'm a politician. I'm a cynic. I'm very needy. I need people to like me. I need people to like me so that they elect me. I need people to elect me so that I feel marginally less bad about myself when I stare into the mirror. That being said, I try to do a good deed here and there.
Democracy's a beautiful thing.
Personally, I prefer a benign dictatorship without the pretense of choice. But let's leave the political discussion, shall we?
Yes, let's.
Unfortunately, an awful man has ensured that my chance of being reelected is pretty much zero.
Why? Blackmail?
Not exactly. I need his money, and he hasn't died.
What? You want me to kill your father?
No, that's disgusting. How could you suggest such a thing? My father died years ago, thank God. No, my uncle, that sanctimonious do-gooder, controls the family trust.
Whoa, that's heavy, man.
Yes. So is being arrested for drug running and spending the next 30 years in prison. You and your little gang, I mean.
I see. You make a wonderful politician.
I know. Now, you've got to get the old goat today. Make it spectacular. Make it appear as though it's a terrorist act. That'll do wonders for my campaign in all sorts of ways. Levis will give you a package on the way out.
Right.
Oh, and Klebitz! Trust me, I am what I am. But I look out for those who help me.
A blackmailer with a conscience. Beautiful.
Put your goddamn dick away, man. What is this? He had his dick out. Sir, can you believe he had his dick out? I can't believe it either. Put your dick away. Man, I got... Yeah, I can't believe. So we ride into the sunset as we were given an RPG. Guys, can y'all believe they gave me an RPG? All I can say is whatever happens going forward on this mission with the RPG ain't got nothing to do with me as a man. This is all in God's hands. Bars, I hope y'all are prepared. Let me get explosives. You gave me explosives the last game, the last session. I did okay. I typically do okay with the grenade launcher. But RPGs, grenades, C4, proximity mines, and other remote explosives and things of that nature? Oh man, I already know what it is. You give me that? More if that dude, do I have to, please don't tell me I gotta fly a helicopter in the DLC. Do I have to fly a helicopter DLC? Oh my god. Oh my gee. Whenever, mate. Alright, we're not really that close, but I don't feel like editing the video and chopping it up. So we're going to
gonna leave it. Y'all gonna get all this raw footage. I didn't think they was gonna have his, I didn't think they was gonna show his gummies, though. He had the gummies out. Some dude showed up in our comments. Said, all you YouTubers with the cursing, you need to stop it, man. It's so immature. It's like, man, get your ass out of here. You know what I'm saying? Come up on this motherfucker, tell us somebody what they can and can't say. I'm a grown ass man. Get the hell out of here. I probably shouldn't announce this. I am thinking about starting a channel with two of the homies. We'll do like a bunch of Nintendo games, kids games, and Legos and all of that. Wow, I show up. Upon showing up. Yeah, we might do that in a couple months. So, if y'all got kids, nieces, nephews, and all that, I mean, yeah, it'll be safe to watch. If and when the channel happens, I will tell y'all. Hey, we won't be posting every day or nothing. Here and there. I've been trying to play like, hey, y'all. Little do y'all know, oh my god, only half, maybe 60% of the games I play every year make it to YouTube anyway. I play a whole bunch of games. And I love the Lego games and stuff like that. But I don't post any of those. I will actually post those. Co-op and all that. It'd be fire. Alright, now let me be quiet about that and let's lose these cops.
This is your final warning.
Hey man, hey yo, yeah, hey man, fella, let me pause the game. Matter of fact, let me not see. I almost celebrated. But I almost celebrated. Let me not celebrate. Let me wait. Let me wait. The pan spray really close. You're too close, man. Let's go to the pan spray right here. It's way easier to lose cops on this game than it was in San Andreas, boy. Once you had a couple stars on there, it was so dope because you could change, you could go to the barbershop, change the hair color, your haircut and all that. All that stuff would work to get the cops off your tail was dope. I like to just say, mission complete. Family, we're gonna stop here. I'm gonna give y'all one more episode, and do give me a couple more days for when the kids get up out my damn house, and I will get y'all some more gameplays. Be on the lookout. Again, just a quick rundown of the games that we still need to play. Metro Exodus, Just Cause 4, Devil May Cry 5, WWE 2K19. That's all I have right off top. What did we miss? We missed something. I don't know. I'll figure it out. Bye.